you, Megan. Take a look at these flames captured by our nonstop news crew. A fire started inside this home near 96th and Racine, and that's in the Longwood Manor neighborhood. Fire crews were called to the scene around midnight. So was the Red Cross. Two adults who were displaced are now in temporary housing. We have reached out to the Chicago Fire Department and will update you with any information we get this morning.